Hello viewers, in this video we are going to study the binary equivalent of the decimal number 10 is. So before we convert the decimal number into binary equivalent, we have to follow certain procedure that is divided into number of steps. Step 1, divide the given decimal number by 2. Step 2, note the quotient and the remainder. Step 3, repeat step 1 and step 2 until quotient becomes 0. Step 4, the first remainder will be the least significant digit and the last remainder will be the most significant digit. And we have to write the binary equivalent number from most significant digit to least significant digit. Now let us come back to the example. So here decimal equivalent number 10 to the base 10 is equal to what to the base 2 is asked. Now we have to follow first step, divide the given decimal number by 2. So given decimal number is 10, so divide it by 2. 2 5s are 10, so here remainder is 0. Next 2 2s are 4, here remainder is 1. So we have to note down quotient and remainder as per step 2. So here quotient is 5, remainder is 0, quotient is 2, remainder is 1. So we have to repeat these step 1 and step 2 until quotient becomes 0. So here quotient is 2, again we have to divide it by 2. So 2 1s are 2, remainder is 0. So here 1 cannot be divided by 0 because as per the basic mathematical rule, if the numerator is less than denominator, then the numerator acts as a remainder and the quotient becomes 0. So here the step 4 says the first remainder will be the LSD. So here you can see the first remainder is least significant digit and the last remainder will be the most significant digit. And we have to write the binary equivalent number from most significant digit to least significant digit. So here I'll write, therefore 10 to the base 10 is equal to, we have to write 1010 to the base 2.